Okay, this time we will discuss about how to run Flutter desktop application on desktop platform. Look like this. So Flutter mobile apps can be run on desktop environment. Let me close these windows first. To run desktop mobile apps application on desktop platform, we need a Flutter desktop embedding. This desktop embedding library is made by Google. Okay, but if you don't have no time to build it by yourself, this Flutter runtime, you can use my desktop Flutter desktop launcher, which I had created this launcher, and it can be used for development, and you can use Hot Reload as well. So firstly, download the desktop launcher from my GitHub repository. You can get it below the description, then extract the .zip files. The next step, you need to change a little bit in the main method of Flutter, then send target platform on launch configuration for Visual Studio Code. After you download this runtime, it looks like this, flutter.app and bash command for making asset bundles for Flutter. Next, copy both of this file into project that we will run with desktop environment, something like this. Then open the project in the VS Code. Yes, then add target platform. If you want to run the apps into desktop, we must add it operating the target of platform to push here. Next, run command line to make from this Flutter resource bundle, Flutter build bundle into terminal. Okay, and then we will run this Flutter build app, so it will be like this, and then navigate to launch configuration and add attack configuration like this. Next, run the application. We here you can run the Flutter application with the hot reload feature as well. Here I will change this app theme's colors to be blue, and as you can see, the hot reload is works to be red. Okay, the animation also runs smoothly. Okay, this is the end of this tutorial about how to run Flutter application on desktop. If you found this tutorial is useful, don't forget to support me by giving your thumbs up below. So see you on next tutorial.